Hey guys, this is Phon-Er. All right, Gold. This is Vlog 115. We just got a call from Long Beach through this app called Fixed, and we are on our way there to fix iPhone 6 battery. I didn't even notice that it was so far. I thought it would be like a 20 mile range, Long Beach, but it's like 44 miles. That's pretty crazy. That's the first that I've gone for just a battery change. It's kind of like killed my profit margin a little bit because of my time wasted, not because of the gas, because I have a Prius, but definitely something that I don't will not do next time because of the, you know, I just don't like wasting time because of traffic. It's Friday, but at the same time I see it as an opportunity because when I get there might be other phones or other batteries that need to be changed. So I look at it the bright way instead of the bad way, so it should be bright and it should be good. So we'll see you guys over there when we get there. Thank you for watching. This is Phon-Er Gold and Vlog 115, and we'll see you soon at the site. Peace. Hey guys, it's Phon-Er Gold, Vlog 115. We just exited the freeway. This is the beautiful Long Beach. It's an amazing city. It has gotten much better than 10 years ago. It's a beautiful place. We are exiting now. We have 3.3 miles left to go. We'll be there 20 minutes early, so that's cool. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. We're now driving to Pacific Coast Highway, and I guess that's the road that we have to take to get to our destination. It's the famous PCH, so it's kind of cool. Hey guys, we'll see you over there. We'll show you when we are pulling up so you guys can see that area, but where we are, we're just pretty much almost there, so stay tuned and enjoy the road. Peace. Hey guys, we finally got here. We just parked. This is Long Beach. That's the beach right there. If you go a little that way, like a quarter of a mile, it's pretty cool. We're pretty much on the beach. And we are good in parking, it looks like. And we're about to go and take care of this customer with a battery swap. So we'll see. There it goes. Long Beach. See, that's Long Beach for you guys. That's where Heather just created. Heather Ramirez is from here, so shout outs to Heather Ramirez. Heather just created YouTube channel. Check her out. She's pretty dope. She's my inspiration, my empowering soul that made me a vlogger because of her. So all the thanks to her. We're almost here, I think. Let's see if we're in the right place. Gotta check the app. 216. It shows like right there. Okay. So we're here, guys. So we'll see you inside. That's the house on my right. So we'll see you in a second.
I think you charge her not too because the text means that you need to make sure your phone's charged. Your phone is like,
cool. And can you put your password?
Oh, it's 39.
39. No, I have your password now. It just got lit to fire. It was a little burning, like starting.
No way.
Yeah, because the thing is that you see when the battery, look, it's doing that right now. But it's okay. Don't worry. Like fire started coming up, right? Damn.
Before my phone detector goes off, let me close it.
The battery just started burning. Good thing I wasn't sitting there. car that I need and see if we can make it work. Oh, hey guys, look what happened to the phone right now when we're trying to change the battery. We couldn't see get on camera, but the phone started to go into burning mode and just melted the whole phone halfway. Hopefully it'll still work. We're gonna try to to revive it, so. Crazy, never seen anything like it in my life. Okay, so they can just send you probably money right away. And they can go buy one or something. I mean, yeah, there's no other way, I think. That's what I think. We'll see.
I know.
That's what I was just saying right now.
As you're doing that, I'm
at
Airbnb. I'm gonna
get closer
to Airbnb. I'm at Airbnb trying to find a place.
Oh, you're gonna do
an
Airbnb over there?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I was looking at the hotels, and
is it good priced?
The hotels are really overpriced.
Yeah, I was watching this thing called. It's people literally get jobs and they move abroad, you know. Mm-hmm. And they're saying, and I'm watching this one episode. It's a TV show on Netflix. Oh no, on Hulu. It's New Zealand is considered one of the high priced places. Okay, are you serious right now? It works! All that fire for nothing! Alright, and I also brought this tempered glass, a new one. Because I already manifested that it was gonna work, and I was gonna put a new tempered glass on as a congratulation thing. So now you have a brand new battery, brand new speaker.
I literally have a brand new phone.
Brand new speaker, brand new charging port.
I literally have a brand new phone. You can make your own iPhone.
No, I have done it before.
I'm like, oh my god, I'm sick of you keeping me. You can make your iPhone. But like,
yeah.
Here's my little L, you make iPhone.
So you want? Run up the dance. Cool. I feel like we went through a lot.
It was a journey.
It was a journey.
Definitely was.
I just wish we cut
the fire. I know.
She was the victim of the fire, and we both escaped the hazardous.
You were the hero. Listen,
I was the hero because I was able to save the day, and she was able to not scream and make me more like act crazy. So everything was beautiful, and the phone works. It's a miracle. You're watching, and we take the phone, and this is vlog 115, Phon-Er Gold, and we'll see you in vlog 116. That was Monica, the victim, and here's the hero man that saved the day, and we're out. Peace.
It's a wrap.
Hey guys, you just saw that phone that we just fixed. That was an iPhone. It was iPhone 6 regular, and we were pretty much taking the battery out, right? Like just like I would always do, you know, I've done like at least 100 to 200 phone battery like replacements. And as I was taking the battery out, I guess the battery has some kind of a short inside, or it was cut off from damage because it was old. It just like literally just caught on fire, and it was like it was bursting, like the fire was like everywhere. And I literally just like threw like a frisbee out in the balcony. Good thing she had a balcony, and the phone just burned out like right in front of us. Like it burned the speaker, the charging cord, the battery obviously, and then the it pretty much burned like half of the bottom of the phone. And then good thing I had all the parts, so I just changed it all, and after that it was a miracle. Everything worked, which was like wow, you know. And I was like, I honestly just started believing in miracles, because I was like, I'm manifesting this to work, and it actually did. So I was like wow. So my point being is, miracles do happen when you're in RS world. So, and that will conclude vlog 115. That was an epic one. I'll show you the pictures later. I just wish I had caught the way the thing just like sparked into fire. It was like something that I've never seen before. Like the whole phone was like burning. It was like having a little barbecue on top of the phone. It's crazy. And I was able to save the phone, and it was just a miracle. And you'll see everything here as you saw, and it's pretty crazy. So anyways guys, thank you for watching this Phon-Er article, and that will conclude 115, and see you guys in vlog 116. Peace. Cut.
That's a wrap. As you caught my arm.